Hi YouTube. You know what? I was just thinking. When Daniel first come up, he was watching when I was going upstairs on Hanbury Road. When I was going upstairs to do my meditation, I could hear some noises, and I came down and he quickly changed the channel. I looked on the history, and he was watching porn. But not gay porn, straight porn. So it just makes me think now that the whole time he was with me, he was only up here to get some out of me. For instance, he knew, so my eyes still saw. He knew I was on the highest rate of both PIP and ESA. He knew I was on the highest rate of PIP and ESA before he even come up. And before he even come up, he was asking me whether he can get carer's allowance for me. That's before I'd even met him. And I was speaking about it to my mum recently, and she says, "Didn't that sound alarm bells to you that he just wants money off you, not love, sort of thing?" Well, she didn't put it like that, but yeah, she says, "Didn't that sound alarm bells for you?" And I was like, "No, I didn't think anything of it. I think I was so des at that time. I felt so desperate for love that I think I'd have got with anyone, even a criminal, at that time. I mean, I don't feel that alone now, but I think it's made me stronger. How Daniel's been has made me stronger." Because Daniel's such a, I don't know what the word is, such, because Daniel's such an insensitive, aloof, hard-hearted character, I think it's made me a lot stronger. I think this relationship has made me, although it's broken down the same as my previous relationship, but I think it's made me a lot, I'm not as weak as I was then, and I think the reason why is because I've got so used to how Daniel is. See, my previous partner was way, way, way more sensitive than Daniel. He was way more sweeter than Daniel. He was, in many ways, he was a much better person than Daniel. It was only the cheating that got in the way. If it weren't for that, then he was the perfect person for me. But I don't want to cause any arguments. I don't want anyone sending me funny messages on YouTube or Instagram. So I don't want to say the wrong thing here. But yeah, my previous partner was way better than Daniel in many ways. Daniel's told me it's over so many times, and I just think he doesn't know what he wants or whatever it is, I don't know. But when he come up, he was watching porn with women. Doing whatever they were doing, I don't know. He was watching porn with, yeah. Oh, low battery. Low battery, okay. But yeah, so. So I think that's what it is. He was, it was the lowest. Don't know what to say.